Hey, Jonathan here from Kahana, and in this video, I want to show you a template that we created to more easily manage and organize all of your sources and citations that you're using for any project based on our time at Duke and in consulting. So if you want to pause the video and just go grab that template right now, you can go ahead and do that by clicking the link in the description below. And what you'll do is just go to that page right here. All you have to do is type in zero here. It's completely free to access. Click, I want this. And then you will share your email. We'll send you an invitation to access the template and you'll be able to manage it, use it, and do whatever you want with it. So, in this video, if you want to stick around, I will walk through the template and why we created it in this way. I will show you a real life example of how we use this template to conduct research. And I'll show you how you can use it with Notion. So let's dive in and I'll go ahead and get off camera so that we can focus on the template. So what you're looking at here is that template, Sources and Citations Organizer OS. And we created it this way because we had throughout our time at Duke and during consulting, when we were doing a bunch of researching and writing, the pain point that I'm sure you've all experienced of having to hop around between multiple tabs and applications and windows, having PDFs and Word docs flying around, you're spending more time actually trying to figure out where information is that you've already spent time gathering as opposed to actually just creating new content. And that's something that was really frustrating for us. And so we decided to create this template and create Kahana, which allows you to have all of your reference materials in writing in one single location. So you can upload all of your materials here, PDFs, Word documents, text files, web pages, YouTube videos, anything that you're referencing as you're creating content and conducting research. And then on the right-hand side, you can write notes, create drafts, etc. And then you can actually link between text that you create on the right-hand side to documents that you upload and references that you upload on the left-hand side so that you can easily pull things up in one click. You don't have to remember where information's coming from. That's incredibly helpful for managing your sources and citations and knowing where everything is coming from. And I'll show you exactly how we do that in an example where we actually are consistently researching. And so this is a hub that we're doing ongoing research around around the metaverse. And so the way that smart links work is that you can click on the link, right click, open it up, and then boom, it automatically pulls up that reference file. So it's just so helpful for keeping track of everything in one place. You don't have to remember where something is coming from because the link remembers for you. And all you have to do to create one is highlight the text that you want to create a link to, hit this smart link button right here, choose the upload that you're linking it to, and then it'll automatically save. So super, super helpful for keeping all of your materials in a single place and not having to remember where everything is. You're never going to have to click in between tabs and squint to see, which one of the 37 tabs is open on your computer. Won't have to keep bouncing back and forth between a bunch of different windows and minimized files. It's all right here in one split screen interface for you with the internal linking that helps a lot. And another great thing about the platform and this template is that it's actually collaborative. So if you're doing research with someone or a group of people, you're all able to manage your sources and citations in this space. So all you have to do is click this share button right here, and you can invite folks to join. And as you can see, we have a ton of folks here who are contributing in various ways. And so it's a great way to kind of do a data dump and have all your resources in one place and then create links to easily access and navigate to find where everything is. And then, like I said, it works super well with Notion as well. If you are a Notion person, the way that that works is that the template, the hub, embeds perfectly into a Notion page. So as you can see here, this is another hub that we created based off of the template where we are using it to conduct ongoing sustainability research. And same thing here, you can see that we have internal links to all of our reference materials, which just makes it super helpful and easy to navigate and know where everything is. And a nice little hack as well about Kahana and Notion together is that if you're familiar with Notion, you know that the free plan has an upload limit of 5 megabytes per file, but Kahana doesn't have that same limit. You can upload up to 100 megabyte sized files in Kahana. So if you wanted to put a bunch of those into a hub and then put your hub embedded into Notion, it gets around that 5 megabyte upload limit. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So if you have any questions for us, please feel free to reach out. We'll share all of our social links below. We'd love to hear from you. We'd love to hear your feedback and help you manage your sources and citations as you're conducting research or doing any project. And again, the link is in the description. If you want to grab this template completely free, just share your email. We'll send you an invite to access it. And yeah, hope this helps, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Cheers.